Quote, Americans love to eat. They are fatally attracted to the slow death of fast food. Americans will eat anything. Shit, if you were selling sauteed raccoons' assholes on a stick, Americans will buy them and eat them. End quote. George Carlin. As a kid, cartoons told me not to eat my vegetables, so I never ate healthy when sitting at tables. Commercials sold me the nuggets, burgers, and fries, all in a happy face box with a toy inside. It's hard to satisfy cravings and sweet tooth. Rather have fruity candy than actually have fruit. Woe to the youth, you know it is the truth. Why we need a soda with our chicken noodle soup? And even though a slow death comes with it too, we always in a rush to get to the fast food. That I was eating red meat, I was eating pink slime. We even got food that's genetically modified. We have been tricked, so we always want to treat. America's full of shit if you are what you eat. Poisonous foods, we watering at the mouth. We know it's bad for us, but still we shout out. My oh my, cookies, cakes and pies, burgers and fries need to supersize. Diabetes, obesity, cardiovascular disease. Lord forgive me, Lord forgive me, Lord forgive me for my gluttony. Madness. Man, this shit is backwards. $1 for a burger, $5 for a salad. Probably wouldn't spend the extra even if you had it. So saving money, making kids fat, that's some sad shit, and that's it. No longer go outside and play. No exercise, they're glued to a video game or sitting on the phone. Rarely leave home, a zombie in the zone. Technology got them gone, but that's another song. Back to the weight, but wait, let me add fries in the shake. 1/3 of adults are obese in the US, 300,000 deaths a year. Are you next? The number one cause. The problem is extensive. Funny how the foods we grow ourselves the most expensive. We do it to ourselves. It's such a vicious cycle. Probably catch diabetes. Hope you aren't the type to. My oh my, cookies, cakes and pies, burgers and fries need a supersize. Diabetes, obesity, cardiovascular disease. Lord forgive me, Lord forgive me. Oh Lord, forgive me for my gluttony.